Hello everyone and welcome back to the Zelda Timeline playthrough. Today will be the final episode of Minish Cap where we'll beat the final dungeon. What did it look like I was trying to do? It's already time for take two. My first Minish Cap playthrough because I couldn't coordinate this well. Believe it or not, this one took 17 attempts to get right. I'm not forcing anyone to sit through. Pixels down on my first attempt to look down this. Oh. one way to get rid of Gibdo. Oh great, two of these clowns again. Then nothing can withstand my strategy of him and I actually chopping everything in sock. What a graceful dismount that was. Like I'll have to do this one aggressively instead of playing defensively. The other varieties of Dark Nut aren't as much of a pain in the butt as that one was.
Thank you.
Link, I'm sorry to break all your bones, but we're gonna have to do what we have to do around here. Really glad Link isn't going to an airport anytime soon. I'm not gonna bother with cloning myself. I'm not gonna need that here.
Thank you.
like I'm gonna have to take a little detour. Whatever works. That we're here, so begins me getting my butt handed to me. Hey! Sorry, my guy, no time to fight. I'll spare your life this once since I'm in a rush.
Yeah.
I dealt more injury to myself than I did any of those guys, but at least it's over now. To a fantastic start. Now for the most annoying and needlessly difficult phase.
Thank you.
my accidental pulling up the Wii U virtual console menu. I keep button mashing and this happens. No one can stand up to a 9-year-old with an arm. This one, please. I really need those hearts.
Thank you.
And Body has decided to break the laws of physics so that I can't. Well, my man Ezlo has shrunk down to the size of green bean and is gone forever. But anyways, that concludes my Minish Cap playthrough. Thank you for everyone who decided to watch so far. And I'll see you sometime again with Four Swords after Tears of the Kingdom releases. I'm not going to record Twitch for a while after this.